There's the bell, and this Iron Man match is underway. Now the seconds start to tick away.
Yeah, and every minute that passes from here on out in this match only makes things more grueling, more difficult, more painful.
Some have called this the ultimate test of a superstar's endurance.
Wicked kick to the lower back.
Oh, that backfired on her.
Nice. That'll either wake you up or knock you out.
Ooh, a sharp kick.
Great body control.
What are they doing here?
Focusing on a body part, picking it apart. The arm's as good of a place to focus as any.
It's a sledgehammer. She is really fixed on doing some permanent damage.
Down with the bulldog.
Turning the tables.
You'd have to think that in a submission match, the advantage goes to the most technically skilled competitor.
9 times out of 10, I'd say that's right. But every now and then, I think sheer willpower can actually upset in-ring know-how. All the holds and counters in the world won't help you much if your opponent simply refuses to give in and give up.
She's feeling the hurt here.
I think she's still got a shot here, Cole. She's just got to pick her opponent's weakness and start working on it.
Oh, man. Spine-crushing impact. Senton!
Just breaking down the opponent.
Oh, she responds with a counter.
An agile escape.
Quick exchange, reversing the reversal.
Russian leg sweep.
We're on the horizon. Oh, knee drop.
Wrist clutch applied, and this is just next level brutality.
Oh, the sledgehammer connects.
That'll scramble your insides.
She avoids the contact. Clothesline.
Momentum's all with her now.
She is exposing all the cracks in her competition's game.
And this one might be headed ringside.
A sledgehammer. How do you recover from that? A running hurricanrana.
Sometimes you just gotta show off and show out.
What a shot! Coming back in the ring. With no countouts, there's nothing keeping her inside the ring.
Snapping the neck.
What are you doing here, Corey?
The colossal clutch.
Oh, is she gonna tap? If she does. Now, just kick the leg.
Jumping DDT.
Absolutely planted.
All measured up.
Drop kick to the back.
The small of the back.
Dodges the attack just a smidge quicker.
Bam!
Hip drop.
These debilitating forearm strikes.
Teeing off.
And momentum is fading away from her.
Yeah, but she can't allow this surge to frustrate her.
Back into the ring.
And she's clearly got devious intentions in her mind here.
Great awareness as she proves to be too quick.
Kick to the gut.
Right around into a neck breaker. Just driven into the mat.
Her opponent has her cornered now.
Holding on by a thread, maybe even less at this point.
Into the snap suplex.
Thank you. in the leg here.
Oh, look at the torque on the spine.
Campbell clutch.
Uh-oh, she needs that.
Quite the predicament for her here, but she's able to slip through and reverse the move.
Shoots the half.
Bulldog.
Saw that coming right across the face.
Turnbuckle's the only thing keeping her upright.
You can sense what her intentions are here.
Uh-oh. Oh. Suicide dive.
That is reckless abandon being shown.
And paying off as well.
Counters.
She avoids the attack completely.
She's getting something from under the ring.
Out of everything under the ring, we're pulling out shovels now? That just makes me sick.
I set out that slam. That's another focused attack to her torso area.
Measured knee drop.
These superstars have endured so much punishment.
Certainly looking real for rare, but the tide can shift at any moment.
Oh, man!
Ouch! Goes under the ropes to get back inside.
Super kick!
Climbing up to the top now.
From the top!
Wrapping the leg here.
Wrapping the leg. Oh, my.
Quite the predicament for her here, but she's able to slip through and reverse the move.
Oh, clothesline.
Oh, foot just stomping down. Made her pay for her mistake.
Oh, God, what an elbow.
Uh-oh.
And a suplex. She shoots up the top rope.
Dangerous thinking
from the top.
Nine senton.
If that's not it, I don't know what is.
Wrapping the leg here.
Oh, look at the torque on the spine.
Hamill tap, tap. And that puts a point on the board.
And now she comes up with a score late in the match.
Last shot.
And she has been taking hit after hit in this one.
Yeah, this is where her resiliency gets put to the test.
Oh, saw it coming.
Shoots a half.
Bulldog.
Oh, the sledgehammer connects.
That will scramble your insides.
Crafty way to get out of harm here.
Boom! And a big boot. We've got to acknowledge these fans.
From the top.
This one is all but over.
Wrapping the leg here. Wrapping the leg. Oh, my.
Wow.
And there it is, the tap out. And that will earn her the fall. She's still in this and scores the late fall.
Turns it around. Sole of the foot meets the stump.
Serious damage.
Oh, what impact.
Oh, my gosh.
One wicked attack after another. And well-executed move we just saw there.
So many dangerous attacks, one after the other, making it difficult to regain
on the top. The big gun fired yet again.
Wrapping the leg here. Wrapping the leg. Oh, my.
Wow, look at this submission. Agonizing.
She's got the submission cinched in tight. She could be up a fall in a matter of moments.
Is she going to tap? Is she going to tap?
Quite the predicament for her here, but she's able to slip through and reverse the move. Getting set up for something in the corner. Disturbing impact. Got it.
And this sledgehammer can cause some serious damage.
This can't burn well.
DDT! Planted.
She can't possibly come back from that.
The colossal clutch.
The pressure is on. I think she's about to earn a fall in this Iron Man match.
I agree. This is over. Now, just pick the leg.
Slowly getting up, but she won't like what she's met with.
Uh-oh. Suicide dive. Whatever it takes to win.
Absolutely throwing all caution to the wind.
Spinning in the face of danger.
All right, back to it. Returning to the ring.
She heads out of the ring.
An interesting strategy.
Oh, the sledgehammer connects.
That'll scramble your insides.
Right hand after right hand. This is ugly.
Oh! Evil intentions swirling as she gets ready to go to work with that hammer.
She saw that one coming.
That's a few times now she's taken a hit up in that region.
Standing Spanish fly. Are you kidding me?
Incredible.
Telling her opponent that she has even more left in her tank.
And up the turnbuckles we go. From the top. Splash.
Will that prove to be enough this time?
Wrapping the leg here. Wrapping the leg. Oh, my.
Wow, look at. And there it is, the tap out. And that will earn her the fall.
Late in the match, and she has scored.
Last shot on the mark.
And somehow she is still able to find the offense as this battle goes.
Wrapping the leg here.
Oh, my God. Superhuman power. She's got the submission cinched in tight. She could be up a fall in a matter of moments.
Is she gonna tap? Is she gonna tap?
Quite the predicament for her here, but she's able to slip through and reverse the move.
The press and the piston-like right hands.
Brutality.
We all know what she's looking to do next. A jumping DDT.
Picture perfect there.
Now she's looking to apply the pressure with this submission maneuver. Look at this, locked in. Submission move here.
And there she goes. She's saying, I quit.
She gets the score late in the match.
Oh, and that buys some time.
And that could be it. That might be the last punishment she can absorb. Now her body can only take...
Perched up top! Diving leg drop!
And that's going to keep her off balance.
She must be wondering, how am I going to keep myself in this? And it looks like she has swift justice in mind, going for the kendo stick like that.
You can see her struggling to find her bearings.
She's able to get out of the way.
That's it. But this win comes with a price.
Here is your winner, Olivia Rodriguez.
Just an unbelievable win here after everything that was thrown at them.
That's just the risk every superstar takes when they step between the ropes. You just always hope it doesn't happen to you.
Certainly some rain incoming on their victory parade.